The ICT experts were discussing during the signing of an MOU between the ICT Association of Uganda and the Innovation Village through its Future Lab Studio, aimed at fostering a thought leadership collaboration that will strengthen and broaden the ICT ecosystem in the country. These note that whereas most companies are resorting to having their employees work remotely, productivity amongst some of them remains low since they are not closely supervised.
So we have been generally groomed to be directed. We've been groomed to be supervised. And so because of that, a lot of us have struggle in working on our own. Now, when they tell you you are working remotely, you out of the blue realize, hey, I'm on my own, I can decide to do what I want to do. And because of that, then the hustle mode steps in, because tomorrow I am calling you to do one job, another somebody else calls you to do another job. And what we are realizing is that the global world has a standard expectation. If the job is to be done in 3 days, they want it in 3 days.
According to Japheth Kawanguzi, the team lead at Innovation Village, the partnership aligns with their vision to leverage use of technology in solving pressing challenges.
It's a start of a partnership that we are signing with the association in line with how we can collaborate with the members of the association, the many companies that are in the association, to unlock further opportunities for young people for in technology to build their companies.
This is expected to create a platform for strategic partnerships, collaborations, engagement and networking sessions for players in ICT sector.
The reality about digitalization is it's happening whether we want it or not. It's about information. As long as we have a set of information to move or to share, it's better when it's digitized. The reality is, because we can reuse it, we have value for it, but also we can come back and use it for analytics.
The partnership will feature a series of initiatives and activities, including technology leadership series.